All right, guys, this is OTB Fishing. I'm here with an update. I've been looking for a little bass boat lately and couldn't find anything. I went and looked up at a couple boats and just really couldn't find anything I wanted. And then I started looking into kayaks. And let me introduce you to the new member of the OTB Fishing family. It is a Big Fish 120. It's 12 foot. Super sturdy, blah blah blah. Super sturdy. I'm 6'4", 235 pounds, so I needed to get something that was sturdy enough to hold me and wouldn't flip if I stood up. And I watched a lot of videos on reviews of guys doing it that were 6 foot and about 240. So it rode good on the way here, strapped to the top. But we're about to put it to a test. So let me get this rigged up. We'll be ready to go. All right, got it all rigged up. Got my paddle. One rod. I think I got everything. I like this. Gotta do something with this rod though. There you go. Oh, this is nice. Well, so far I'm very impressed with how stable it is. I mean, I'm pretty sure I'd be able to stand on it. I ain't trying to do it today because I'll probably fall out of the kayak. But all in all, man, I'm very impressed with it. I like it a lot. The only thing is I have nowhere to put my paddle. I need to look up how to put your paddle somewhere where it don't come off and go in the water. It's went in the water twice so far. But I'm throwing a 1/16 pegged on a Bandito bug Guggen bait, the black and blue. Hopefully I can get one today. I'm probably gonna have to install a rudder on the back because with a little bit of wind it kind of spins like a top. But I think what I'm about to do is I fish here a lot. This is Snake Pond. I'm thinking about going and get a couple lures that I've lost over here. I'm gonna do that. I wonder if they're still there. Alright, guys, well, I caught my first fish in the kayak. Thought I was recording. Sadly, I wasn't. So let's see if we can do it again. Here's my first bass on video here. Give me a jump. Give me a jump. Come on. Yeah, give me a jump. first bass in the yak on video. No way, that quick, huh? Get the old net out. I gotta practice this so when I get to the big boys, I'm ready. There's two. Or three, just two on video. Trying to get repetition of netting them. So once I get a big one, you know. Uh-uh. I didn't know there's carp. Yeah, I know there's giant tilapia here. No, not yet. I haven't really targeted them though. Oh yeah, they're freaking giants.
Yeah, they're munching over here.